Sometimes people living with Duchenne have difficulty breathing. Not breathing well during sleep can make you feel very tired, have headaches in the morning when you wake up, or make you feel so groggy during school that you aren't able to do your best. If this happens, you may need a machine to help you breathe. There are several types of machines that can help with breathing. Each machine helps with different breathing problems. To find out what kind of breathing problem you have, you will need a sleep study. For the sleep study, you will have to come to the hospital and sleep overnight with a mask on. The mask will help to measure your breathing in and out. The mask doesn't hurt, but it might feel a little funny at first. But you will soon get used to it and fall fast asleep. The two main breathing problems in Duchenne are obstructive sleep apnea and hypoventilation. Obstructive sleep apnea means that something is obstructing or getting in the way of your breathing. This obstruction makes you occasionally stop breathing and maybe snore, getting less total air in and out while you sleep. This is sometimes a problem for younger people with Duchenne. A CPAP machine will use one pressure to help get air into and out of your lungs and is helpful if obstructive sleep apnea is the problem. Hypoventilation literally means less breathing. When people with Duchenne are a little older, the breathing muscles can become weak, which causes people to breathe more shallow. With shallow breathing, less air is going in and out. A BPAP machine will use two pressures, one for breathing in and one for breathing out, to help avoid shallow breathing. A BPAP machine can be used while asleep or awake. A CPAP machine will not be helpful for hyperventilation in Duchenne. There are some challenges with breathing machines, but don't be discouraged. You may need to try several different masks before finding the perfect one. Also, you will need to get used to the pressure of air on your face. Try wearing the mask without the BPAP first, slowly turning up the BPAP while you're awake. Don't give up. After you get used to sleeping with the machine, you will feel so much better.